and no doubt his encouragement has done much to reassure France of Britain's faithfulness to her old ally. And in Germany, the multitudes of excited Nazis expressed their joy in the union of Austria with the Reich. Everybody in Berlin seems to be out in the streets to yell delight as Hitler returns to the capital. These are pictures to ponder on. They too hold a moral for us. From the continent comes gold. Belgium thinks the precious